ended up getting a custom made on course, like a street 400 bucks that you can afford,